Today, we're highlighting the curriculum that was developed in collaboration between San Francisco Unified teachers and science education experts at Stanford University. What's exciting about this curriculum is that across the city this year, seventh grade students are learning about earthquakes and how to be prepared for earthquakes. And they're doing that in a project-based way by thinking about where to develop and design a new music venue that will be earthquake safe, given the geologic system and the rock strata and the soil types.
What the students were doing today is something called a card sort. There were 18 items that were later revealed in the pamphlets that each of them got that are items that are going to be needed in order to survive 72 hours in a major disaster, usually an earthquake. And so I had them try to divide up the 18 items into things that were necessary, that were useful or nice to have, and things that every person should have, so personal items. And I think a lot of students were surprised at how their answers matched or didn't match what the city or recommends for writing out this period of time after an earthquake.
I learned that a manual can opener is more essential than other items like personal documents. The purpose in the lesson was to open cans of food, which you might store for emergencies and use in earthquakes. Some of the items that I placed in essential weren't actually essential, so I was kind of confused at first, but then I realized why they weren't essential.
The kids are required to take the planning materials home and talk with their parents about what they can do and what they should do to prepare themselves to be resilient and safe after an earthquake. And this is just an amazing way that we are able to get into the community within San Francisco to educate our kids at a fairly early age and then share that with their parents.
This is exciting. We're rolling out this curriculum and it was developed in partnership with teachers, and it's really taking advantage of our city as the classroom and opening the doors so that students are taking on real world challenges. And they're not just learning facts, they're learning science so that they can apply them to real world challenges, like how we prepare for earthquakes.